First, let me thank Yoel, Steve, and Galit, and the entire Calcalist team for putting together this conference, as well as all organizers and sponsors. For me, it's great to be here among colleagues and friends sharing mutual passion to explore new horizons. So, toda. But above all and before all, we are all dreamers. In Jewish scripture, dreams reflect prophetic powers and also sublime, almost unreachable goals. In Psalm 126, for example, "Beshuv Adonai et Shiva Zion, היינו כחולמים." When the Lord returned us from exile to Zion, we were as dreamers. So dreams are vital to innovation. Simple. Would mankind ever have developed airplanes without the dreams to fly like birds? Filmmaker George Lucas said, "Dreams are extremely important. You can't do it unless you can imagine it." The themes chosen for this conference reflect the dynamic revolutionary era in which we live, not only the incremental development, but rethinking and reshaping all paradigms. Of all the various companies and trends represented here and we see and hear them today, I bet that shikun and binui and construction, traditional construction, real estate, infrastructure company is the most distant. What do roads and buildings have to do with virtual reality or artificial intelligence? What do concrete and asphalt have to do with innovation? Well, first, dreams play a significant role in shikun and binui, in our company. Our controlling shareholder, Ms. Sherry Harrison, is a dreamer. Our cultural DNA has been transformed to incorporate her doing good model, and sustainability has become a core principle of our operation and a source of competitive edge for us. Second and more, the technological revolution has reached the construction industry, finally. Last year, McKinsey, the consulting firm, rightly claimed that construction is ripe for disruption, and that the modern tools can boost efficiency and safety. Shikun and Binui Global Operation clearly reflect this. Let me share with you several examples. You can see them, some of them over the pictures. We are building a 2 kilometers bridge on the Benue River in Nigeria, which will dramatically impact connectivity between north and south, dozens of millions of people. Construction is extremely complex there, mostly using floating barges. In southern Israel, we are currently building a $1 billion, 121 megawatt thermosolar power plant, integrating several technologies, including molten salt storage, with a capacity of production for 4 hours approximately after sunset. Another fascinating endeavor is a 300 megawatt hydroelectric power plant, surprisingly in northern Israel, using pump storage technology, 100 support electricity production in the peak hours. We are also proud to have won in Israel, by the way, the first tender to plan, fund, and construct a zero energy courthouse. These are many other projects like smart roads, tunneling, and underground infrastructure, all require cutting edge technology and constant innovation. We are always on the lookout for new dreams and new dreamers in our company. In this regard, I urge you all to check out and join our built-up innovation community. You know, as Israelis, we all possess some unique attributes. We dream big, and when we collaborate to realize these dreams with flexibility, agility, a little bit chutzpah, and with our outside-the-box, unorthodox, vibrant temperament, wonderful things emerge. The poet and philosopher and naturalist Henry David Thoreau wrote in his classic book Walden, if you have built castles in the air, your work need not be lost. That is where they should be. Now, put the foundations under them. So, friends, dreams are the foundations of the foundations. And that's exactly where we at Shikun and Binui come in. So it's wonderful to be here today and dream together. Thank you very much.